enough legs to keep.
Turn it.
completion and all the way down to the 45. Out on play action. Goes deep over the middle again. That one's caught by D'Onterio Thomas. And he gets it. This is the 3rd and 10. On the line, complete for a 1st and 9.
It's Dickens. And there is a Gil Dickens courtroom inside the Indiana facility where the defensive coach is usually visit.
After the lightning pressure, Corral steps up, tries to strangle. He's got the 1st down, takes it all the way to the 20 for the Rebels. Corral pulls it back. Brown, touchdown! Corral sidesteps, slings it to a wide open Cummins. First and 10, pressure coming from everybody up the middle. Corral, that is skipping. Something out of the backfield. We'll try to unload. Up over the middle.